Hello everyone. Tonight we're going to pollinate some dragon fruit flowers. These flowers are only bloom one night. Got another one there, which is not open yet. Very cool looking flowers. So what you want to do, take a brush and you want to collect pollen from the male, which is this. In fact, I can see pollen all down there. So if you look at the brush, see all that pollen? And you want to put the male pollen right on
the female
piece, which is this piece right here. So what we're going to do is get a little bit more of this pollen. So I'm going to put that over on this other one. They say the best time to do this is between 10 and 11 p.m. These flowers only come and do this at night. If you wait to that time, then they're going to be guaranteed to be open and ready to go. Now I'm going to take some of the pollen from this flower and put it on this one as well. And that should be it. Hopefully these flowers pollinate and we get some really nice dragon fruit. I will post updates on the progress. Thank you.